Okay, it's Monday, October 2nd. This is the move-out inspection for Santa Cruz, 6064 Santa Cruz. Tenants have just got what they could out. This is what's left. You can see everything is disgusting. House is gonna have to be painted and new carpet. Looks like there's a bunch of shelves in there. Kitchen floor seem to be fine. Here's the family room slash bonus room. All the doors are off. I guess just because they were moving, but. The half bathroom. So everything, floors are okay there. Laundry room. Garage, just a bunch of shelving, household items. There's a little freezer chest, refrigerator, and just really just a bunch of junk. Upstairs real quick. First bedroom on the left. Stickers on the doors. Big shelves. All this stuff on the walls. Bedroom two. There's the kids' bathroom. And then the master bedroom. Master closet.